The underpass is a part of Mathura Road at Ashram Chowk, New Delhi. The underpass was proposed to make the traffic signal free along this stretch of Mathura Road. The total length of underpass is approximately 408 meters, with 175 meters of ramp on one side and 195 meters on other side. PWD has proposed the covering of ramps as an additional safety measure to prevent flooding of the underpass during rainy season, as directed by Honorable High Court of Delhi in other similar cases. Also, humps will be provided at entry and exits of the ramps to prevent road runoff water to enter the ramps. Provision of rainwater harvesting pits are provided to collect the rainwater which will be used to maintain the soft landscape area around the underpass. In addition, artwork has been proposed along the retaining walls of the underpass for beautification of the ramps.